We start with breaking news this afternoon. Governor Tom Wolf has confirmed the first two cases of coronavirus in Pennsylvania.
Pittsburgh police say they will respond to 911 calls and complaints about businesses being open and will report businesses who do not comply. Meantime, state police say private business organizations and other non-compliant entities face possible criminal penalties if they don't follow the order. Penalties such as summary offenses punishable by fines or even jail time.
We are here on direct orders from the great governor of the state of Pennsylvania, Thomas J. Wolf.
Go beat Jimmy Vegas to become the IWC heavyweight champion. And then we're getting in my truck. We're heading up to the governor's office. I'm gonna walk over and say, here you go, sir. This is what you want. Shut IWC down forever because those people can go to hell.
That's 7-4-0, time after time, into the steel, and damn it, Doc Sampson's the IWC champion.
I am on the way to Harrisburg to Governor Wolf's office to hand him the IWC heavyweight championship so we can shut down IWC forever.
Justin Plummer, this is your legacy. This is your baby. And not once in this company's 19-year history has it ever shut down. And I'll be damned if I'm going to let that happen while I'm here.
I'm going to make you a deal. You stop your car right now. You turn around. Come back here to Pittsburgh. And on October 10th at Washington Wild Things Stadium, winner takes all. You step in the ring with your regulators, and I'll get my team of IWC's best. Elimination match for ownership of the IWC.
Justin Plummer, I'll tell you this, I accept. Me and the regulators, we accept your challenge.
Jock Sampson is the last greatest champion in the history of this freaking company. Let's shut IWC down.
I would rather die than watch this company get shut down. IWC will live forever.